Dr. Tayaben, you are now heavily involved with a university-based youth program. Tell us more about this program.
The youth program that we're having in Benguet University is a youth-led program, but facilitated by the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. The youth program that we address about three areas in reproductive health, given that we have the public act on the reproductive health in the Philippines. We address three areas that concern in Benguet province. First is the increasing teenage pregnancy. Second is the increasing cases of HIV, including STIs. And of course, increasing cases also of cervical cancer. So we have this tripartite program that addresses these issues. So we come up with a proposal, we came up with a proposal this summer that we're going to integrate the program in three areas in the NSPP program of the university. So we're going to talk about these three areas that will address the three issues, and hoping by next year we're able to curb cases of these three. Like, we hope that we will be able to decrease or increase awareness and decrease the cases of teen pregnancy among students. And of course, increase the awareness about HIV and decrease the cases of HIV in our province. And of course, cervical cancer. Another is we have this center, the Divine Youth Health Center, that caters youth programs also. So we serve as a resource center wherein people coming from different municipalities or even provinces come to our place for benchmarking relative to our extended programs of this center. I think that's enough.